Good morning, everybody. Keith Almaniel here with the March 22nd update for Crown Point Academy. I just want to say, first of all, thanks everybody for the crazy detour we had last week. Obviously, we had a bunch of snow, and then on Wednesday, when we tried to reopen, 86 was blocked with cars and had not been plowed. Thank goodness it got plowed. I think it was late on Wednesday, so Thursday and Friday went much better with pickup and drop off. Wanted to go through a couple of things today's video. I want to first talk about that thing, pickup and drop off. We learned a couple of lessons, and one of them is that if we can get people that come before 3 o'clock, we park those folks in the first couple of rows and then bring kids out to them. It actually made the whole system work a lot better and kept parents from having to park on Decatur or blocking the city streets. In order to keep the fire lane open over here, but also manage all the cars coming in, even though we've lost our third lane because of the snow piles, we'll have folks come in that arrive before 3 o'clock, and then we'll have them come and park in the first row, which the staff has moved their cars back so this first row is available. And then we'll have the students brought out to you. Kind of reminds me of when your order's not ready at McDonald's or Chick-fil-A and they ask you to park and they bring your order out to you. We'll already put your numbers in. Those kids will be informed that they're going out, and then a staff member will escort kids out to the cars in the parking lot. So that's a change I think that we learned when 86 was closed that I think is gonna help us manage more cars quickly in the parking lot. And also, even when we get our third lane back, when the snow melts, like I said, we're getting about 40, 50, maybe as many as 60 more students back fourth quarter that are online now that are returning to in-person learning. So I think this will help us get better, and we'll continue doing that for the rest of this quarter and into next quarter. So our 2021-2022 school year calendar is out. It's included in this email. It's also on the website, so you can go ahead and download it and start making plans for next year. Basically, it's similar to what a traditional Crown Point school calendar has looked like. 5-day school weeks. There are some 4-day long weekends in there as well. But we wanted to get this out to you. We start school mid-August. We end before Memorial Day. Very much what we wanted to do this year before we had to make all the changes. We're anticipating a more normal school year next year, and therefore we decided that we wanted to release the calendar now to make sure people had time to make plans and look at that and put things on your schedule. The other thing I want to talk about is summer school. I've had a lot of questions about that. Yes, we will offer in-person summer school now that the majority of the staff has started their vaccinations and many of them will be finished by spring break. We think we can safely conduct in-person summer school. It will be during the month of June. More details will be coming out. If you're interested in your child attending summer school, please contact your classroom teacher and they can walk you through and get you signed up. And again, we'll have more information coming out on the dates and the grade levels very soon. Thank you guys again for crazy week with all the snow out here and losing one of our main arteries to direct traffic. I think we learned some lessons. I think we learned some lessons that'll help us be better and improve your experience in drop off and pickup as well. So stay safe, stay healthy, and we'll talk to you guys soon.